What is a Trojan virus? A Trojan, or Trojan horse, is a type of malware that conceals its true content to fool a user into thinking it's a harmless file. Or cyber criminals use different types of Trojans to spy on the victim user to gain illegal access to the system so that way they can extract sensitive data. These are the effects when you encounter a Trojan horse. Deletes data. Copies data. Modifies data. Blocks data. Disrupts the performance of the target computers or networks. Types of Trojan virus. Trojan downloader. Trojan droppers. Ransomware. Trojan banker. Trojan rootkits. Trojan backdoor. Trojan downloader. It is a type of virus that downloads and installs other malware. Trojan droppers. These are complex programs used by cybercriminals to install malware. Most antivirus programs do not detect droppers as malicious, and hence it is used to install viruses. Ransomware. It is a type of Trojan that can encrypt the data on your computer or device. The cybercriminals who control this ransomware would demand a ransom for providing the decryption key. It is very difficult to recover the data without the decryption key. The WannaCry and Petya were recent ransomware attacks. Cybersecurity experts recommend users to follow a robust and systematic backup and recovery policy. Trojan banker. This type of Trojan specifically targets personal information used for banking and other online transactions. Trojan rootkits. These Trojans are intended to prevent the discovery of malware which are already infecting a system so that it can affect maximum damage to your workstation. Rootkits are also used to enroll the victim's device as part of a botnet. Trojan backdoor is a popular type of Trojan. This type of Trojan allows hackers to remotely access and control a computer, often for the purpose of uploading, downloading, or executing files at will. There are many more types of Trojans. Some can send premium SMS, steal your instant messaging credentials, spy on system activities to capture keystroke data, steal email addresses and gaming credentials. How this virus enter in your workstation? Cybercriminals send emails with malicious links or attachments. Then users get tricked by attractive advertisements and offers, and soon after they open the attachment or click on the links, that's where people get their device infected with a Trojan virus. How to recognize and detect a Trojan virus? Because Trojans are used as a delivery device for a number of different types of malware, if you suspect your device may have been breached by a Trojan, you should look for many of the same telltale signs of malicious software. These may include poor device performance. Is your computer or mobile device running slowly or crashing more frequently than normal? Strange device behavior. Are programs running you didn't initiate or are other unexplained processes being executed on your device? Pop-up and spam interruptions. Are you noticing an uptick in the number of interruptions from browser pop-ups or email spam? If your device is exhibiting these symptoms, it's possible a Trojan virus has managed to sneak its payload onto your computer. Try searching your computer for any programs or applications you don't remember installing yourself. Enter any unrecognized file names or programs into a search engine to determine if they are recognized Trojans. Protect your computer from Trojan horse threats. These are some of the few steps to help you recognize and get rid of Trojan virus. Never download or install software from a source you don't trust completely. Never open an attachment or run a program sent to you in an email from someone you don't know. Keep all software on your computer up to date with the latest patches. Make sure a Trojan antivirus is installed and running on your computer.